His followers couldn't hold back their tears at the news of his death. For hundreds of thousands of followers, Grand Ayatollah Muhammad Hussein Fadlallah was a source of inspiration, a spiritual guide to their worldly lives. His influence extended way beyond Lebanon's borders into the wider Arab world and beyond, even to Central Asia. Fadlallah was considered a unique moderate force in the top ranks of the Shiite religious establishment. He was born in 1935 to a Lebanese father in the Iraqi city of Najaf. Fadlallah spent his first 20 years studying Islam there before moving back to Lebanon in 1966, where he became one of the most influential Shia leaders in the world.